As of 4 p.m. local time, a typhoon warning is issued for the nation's southern resort island, with the wind picking up. More than 130 flights at Jeju International Airport have been canceled. It was pandemonium over there earlier today as passengers tried to change their flights to an earlier time. With Typhoon Soulik set to make landfall tomorrow, the chaotic atmosphere at the airport will likely continue.